request everyone to wrap this black cloth around your mouth and also use a flashlight of your phone while walking, okay? Because this is a silent march. And if anyone hasn't received this black cloth yet, you can collect it from us. And about the route, we'll be marching from Ganga through Jhelum, Satluj. We will come back to the main road and then go towards Narmada Hostel and then come back to the main road and then we will go towards Godavari, Kaveri and Periyar, come back to the main road and then we will end in Sabarmati. Okay?
We have to take a turn.
The silent march is held in solidarity with the people, especially students from India's Northeast, and also with the students of Jamia Millia Islamia University and Aligarh Muslim University. We have seen how the state has attacked students with all its force and repressive violent means. From this platform, we condemn the government's attempt to silence dissenting voices. Students across the nation have come out in the streets, led protests largely peaceful against the discriminatory laws that target minorities and indigenous people. From this platform, we extend support to all those voices who are relentlessly fighting against the fascist government. It is an appeal to the rest of the nation to listen to the indigenous voices and come together on a united platform. This new act is unconstitutional because it is communal and also because it undermines indigenous people's rights. We believe the fight is against one common enemy. It is high time we come together to register our voices against the repressive measures of this government. Now I would like to call one speaker from each of the Northeast states to put their views. I would like to start with Tunia from Arunachal Pradesh.